No, I joke. Hey guys, question mark here. I wasn't joking about the sound thing. I'm not sure how loud I can be in here, but it's okay. I'm at the Mac studio right now. I just got off work. See? It's right there. That's where I work. It's awesome. I kind of reached a conundrum the other day. I don't know if you want to call it that. Conundrum. It's a weird word. Conundrum. I realized that the first video that I ever put up on my channel was done in August. But my channel's been up since last February, actually. That left me with the question, when is my anniversary, per se? Should I do it in February or in August? Let's see what the kids say. August? February. What about right now? Answer I was looking for. So right now we're gonna say happy birthday to the question mark. So that means all of you have to give me a gift. Even you. You do. You gotta do it. I said so. And it's my birthday, so I get a birthday present. Holy crap, did I just breathe? We all know that's Craig's thing. Wheezy Waiter came up with the breathing part. So hopefully he doesn't get mad. Well, sorry I did your thing, Wheezy. I guess we could do this. Should I have a thing? If you guys want a good laugh, you can check out, If you guys want a good laugh, you can check out a... If you really want a good laugh, if you guys want a really good laugh, if you guys want a really good laugh, you can check out the Rita Perlman skits that my friends are doing. I'm in one of them. It's a little PSA that we did. It's a short little thing, but it's okay. I had fun. It was a great time. You can do so by clicking there. Anyway, I'm the question mark. Spay and neuter all of your pets. And I love you guys. Catch you next week.